Directs it on over to David. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. To make matters worse, he's got a stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.